Hi guys, and welcome back to Gabbing with Jessa. Today, welcome to Video Game Friday, where I attempt to play video games for a certain amount of time. New ones that I haven't played yet. I only have a Switch. That's the only amount of my gaming capability that I have. This is just more of a fun thing that I want to do. Today, we are going to be playing Captain Toad Treasure Tracker. I know this like cover looks weird, but that's because I rent a lot of my video games from the library. My library is able to rent a variety of video games ranging from Xbox games, PlayStation games, and even Switch games. So I like to rent a few games from the library, you know, test them out, see if I like them, and then if I do, end up purchasing them. So I have never played this game before. I'm just curious to see what it is, and yeah, let's jump into the game. I'm going to try to do commentary on this. That's what my attempt is going to be for games like this. But here we go, Captain Toad Treasure Tracker. I don't really know what this game is about, but it looks interesting, and I really do like Mario games. I find them the easiest for me to be able to accomplish. So, yeah. Follow Toadette. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's going to be one of these, like, two-stick games. I can't do things when I have to, like, move both of my things to, like, see. Oh, gosh, this is going to be so bad. It's, like, games like Call of Duty or, like, Modern Warfare. I stink at those because I can never use the two-stick motion at the same time. Oh, woohoo! We got a star! All right. Oh, well, that was easy. I guess that's all we're going to need to do. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Ah! No! No! Ooh, that's a big bird. I like their getup. Toadette, no! Who do you guys usually pick for, like, Mario Kart or, like, Mario Party? I always go for Toad and Toadette. We're the baby Marios and Luigi. I don't know why. I love little people. Captain Toad, Treasure Tracker. The secret is in the stars. Oops. A mode where you can play with VR goggles.
What?
Two players. I don't have two players. All courses can be played with two people. Okay. Maybe I'll get someone to play with me. Okay, you can buy things from the Nintendo eShop. Okay, I don't have a VR thingy, so let's start. The secret is in the stars. Plucky Pass Beginnings. Alright. Let's go! This is gonna be so hard. I did not realize that. Aha! That I'm gonna have to do the two-stick thing. Okay, I did it. Give me my thingy. Oh, I guess that's not how it works. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, I see. Okay. Yay! We got it! Let's rock and roll! Do we see anything? No? Okay. Hey. Woo! Ooh, a ladder! Still curious. I want these flowers to, like, do something. Pow! 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 Dang it! Okay, no pow. Ooh, but coins. Let's see. You guys are gonna see me struggle. That's okay. Woo! Alright. Ooh, hello, fellow toads. Can we speak? Oh, we got the other one! Oh, is there a third one missing? Oh, I guess the second one. Let me jump on this flat one. Oh! Woo! Okay, I gotta find this other... Okay. I gotta figure out how do I pow. Let's find that out. Oh, yes. There's the thing back there. I need to figure out how to pow. I don't know how to do this. Oh, what did I do? Pow! Pow! Oh! Yes! Alright. Can I not get in there? feel like I can jump. Let's look around. Oh, I took the long way. That's fine. Okay, let's go here. And let's alright, not too shabby. Get the rest of these. Those are coins. Let's bring this, like, carry him down here. Pow! Dang it. Shoot. Okay. Alright. Dang it! Can I not pow through this? Okay. I did not realize this game was going to be too sticky.
Never would have gotten
it. Pow! Dang it! Okay. Guess that's true. Clear! Woohoo! Alright. Collect the gold mushroom. We did not do that, but that's okay. You can now play hide and seek with Pixel Toad. Ooh, fun! You play touch Pixel Toad button for first that. Okay. I don't know what that is, so let's go to the next level. Walleye Tumble Temple. Let's roll. Okay. Ooh, I don't like this at all. This is gonna be so far. No! Darn it. Okay, zoom in. How did I do that before? Haha! Boom! Ooh, that made him mad. We're scared. I can't tell. Ooh. Oh, do I wanna. Ha! Yes! Okay. Rotate. Alright. Ooh, secret tunnel. Ooh, secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. Oh, oh. Look. Ooh. We got the second one. I'm missing the first one. And it's good. There's a second time. Careful this time. Okay. There I am. Look at the coins. There we go. Moto! Okay. I want to go back in here because there was a stack of coins that I would like to be in. Woohoo! Let's see. Where are you, Toadie? There you are. There. I can't tell you how much I cannot stand this Tuesday today, but I'll get used to it. That'll be fun. We'll get used to it again. Go in! Whee! Oh, wow! Oh, dang it. Go! Excuse me. Okay, well, we don't want that because we want the other mushroom, so we gotta go find it. Oh, there it is. I saw something. I thought I saw something. Ooh, cool. Ooh, there it is. Oh, I see. Okay. Go! Aha! All right. Oh, goodness, I'm gonna have to get this. Ooh, that did not work. Zoom back out. Ooh, not that far. Oh, I'm gonna screw this up. Oh, I changed my mind! Come on, man. Oh, I see. It's like uneven. I get it. I understand. See, I can learn things. Can I get this? Or my onions or whatever I plucked, so. Okay, let's see. No. Ow! Dang it. Darn. Ooh, but I have all the mushrooms. Okay, we good there. No! Okay, let's zoom in. Let's go. I'm sorry for the horrible angle I use. I will get used to this two-stick thing by the end of this game, I hope. Climb up these stairs. Okay. I don't know what this little, like, blue dot that's, like, around. That's probably supposed to, like, help me, but as you can tell, like, really... can't figure it out. But you know, we're working through it, we're getting it, we're going, and we're gonna finish. We're gonna be strong. We're gonna finish the end. Exit. I've never like seen anyone play this game online. I haven't seen like anyone really just run through. Anyone talk about it really? I don't know, I'm gonna do it myself so far. I think. Woohoo! We did it! Course clear. Okay. Let's do one more level. See how that goes. Ooh, a tip. I like tips. Touch the home button or some button on touch the switch to interact with objects and stop enemies in their tracks. I'll have to actually figure out what that button means. You can also aim with the pointer and press RZR to interact with objects and stop enemies in their tracks in TV mode. I guess that's what I'm in. What did I do? I pressed the button. Oh, and then it like... tap the catcher. Okay, but I don't want to play this level again. Pixel Toad is hiding somewhere in the course. You have to find him. I still don't know what that is. To catch him through the course. And with the pointer. Okay, you won't be able to keep coins and items collected during item seek. Okay, well that's fine. I want to quit. Yes, let's quit. Exit course. Yes. Because that's not what I'm here for. We'll do that once we actually figure out how to like work the game better. So, next one. Touchstone Trouble. Let's rock it. Ooh, pretty. Zoom in. Zoom in again. I guess I can. What the heck? Oh, how did I do that? How did I move that pointer? I don't understand. Whoa! Oh, this is gonna be so hard! Press plus. Okay. Okay. Let's think here. No. Oh, I gotta move my actual controller. I figured it out. What happened? Oh, I'm on it. Okay. Let's Let's move. Can I move down? Okay, here we go. Then we'll do this. Don't fall off. How the heck am I supposed to find mushrooms in this? Okay. Oh, this is good. I can't get this. Aha! Wait, there's a mushroom. Okay, let's go. Can I climb back up here? I'd like to zoom in, because that would be nice. Go! Go! Go, Charlie, go! Okay. Let's do this. Okay. Oh my goodness, this is so hard. Okay. Okay. How can I... There we go. Okay. Let's do this. I want to move the blue one up. There we go. Got one. Woo. Is there a secret tunnel in here? Doesn't look like it, but I do need to get that one over there. How? I'm not sure. Great. Oh my goodness, this is so hard. I should not have picked this one. Okay, there's an onion over here. I'm not sure what I need it for. Oh, that was the key. Okay. Good thing I didn't just, like, yeet it off the side. Okay. Yes! Woohoo! Mushroom! Now, is there a secret tunnel in here? There's not a secret tunnel. But we do need to get to over here. Somehow. So let's open that. Where am I? Did I lock myself in? No. Let's see. I'm gonna like zoom in. Why can't I zoom in on this one? What did I do? I brought up money. Oh no, I didn't. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay. So let's move the pink one. Okay. Okay. I'm stuck. Okay, how do I get into the paint? Can I get into the paint? Like, is that an option for me? I feel like it should be. Oh. Can I move the blue down again? Or I need to... There we go. And then move the pink over. Yes. Can I not get in there? Oh, I'm in. Oh gosh, I can't see a thing. Okay, so I'm in the pink. Let's try just moving this pink around. Ha! No! Oh. No. Okay. Okay, and then I did this. And then I moved the pink over. Haha! Yes! Now, how in the heck do I get that? Is there another entrance? Okay, so let's get in the pink. Oh no, I'm not gonna be able to get out of that. Do I can only go up and down? That can only go side to side. Okay. Am I stuck in this thing? Probably. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Ugh, let's continue. Oh, oh no. What the heck? Woo! Pick all the usual animals off in here. Yes. Last one. Ooh, and I went up. All right. Now, do I have to get the things again? Okay, we know that already. Let's. Oh no. Dang it! Okay, well let's get the easy one first. That was just down here. Very sad. Oh, maybe it wasn't. Okay, back. Alright. Alright. Got that one. I honestly can't remember where the other... There's one. I honestly can't remember where the other ones are. It's gonna take me 5 years just to do that stuff down here. Alright. Yes. Oh, I just did both of those at the same time. I love you guys. Hi, Jim. Before. Now we gotta try to... Ooh, maybe if I do this... Maybe that's not what I want to do. Okay, now I'm stuck. It's the worst place for me to be. Let's move this up. Still stuck, so I need to get in there. I need to somehow get on top of that thing. Okay. Oh! Did I do it? Oh, I did it! So then we'll need to do that. Are you gonna tell me I have to jump? Oh no, okay. I'll just move the paint over. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna need to move. I forgot how I did that. Okay. No, I gotta get back. Okay. I did something again. I did it! Thank goodness. Yay! We did it! All right. Clear the course in 3 touches. Are you kidding me? Well, we did 3. I think that's a good place to stop for now. Hopefully, I want to try to get more gaming content up. Not so much as, like, good advice or anything, but just for fun. Let me know if there's any other games that you would like me to play down in the comments below. I'm open to try anything, except again for like the 2-stick shooter ones because I'm so bad at those. Next time, hopefully I'll get this up on another Friday. I'm not guaranteeing next Friday, but every now and then I'll try to put some of these games up just because I really like them. Let me know everything down in the comments below, like I said, and don't forget to like and subscribe. And until next time, keep on gabbing.